In this video, I will talk about the train system in Tokyo, Japan. You can reach many popular attractions using trains. However, the train system can be confusing as it is operated by three different companies: Japan Railways, Tokyo Metro, and Toei Subway. Fear not, I am here to walk you through it. First, you will need to get a smart contactless card called a Suica card, which works on all trains from the three companies. You can buy the Suica card using this machine and recharge it using this machine. You will need one card per person in your family, as you will need the card for both entering and exiting the stations. Also, the fare is charged according to your travel distance. Google Maps and Google Translate are your best buddies while you are in Japan. In your Google Maps, type in the address of your destination. I will use the Hotel Gracery Shinjuku as an example. Pull the menu up from the bottom to check your travel options. Here you will see the commute time and the fare amount. I will pick the first option on the top. Here is the information that you need to pay attention to. First, the station you are going to and the entrance. Here you will see that you need to go to Tokyo Station and enter from the Marunouchi South exit. The train that you need to take is the JC train coded in red, and you will get on from Platform 2. As long as you know the train letter, the color, and the platform number, you will get on the right train. You can find out how many stops and the names here. This is the station where you need to get off. I usually look at the map one more time before I start to walk to the station. If you need to take multiple trains, the steps are the same, just pay close attention to the signs as you go. Once again, you need to know the letter, the color, and the platform number for the train that you want to take. I hope you found my video useful. Don't forget to share, like, and subscribe. Bye.